time he turns around, I kind of get that feeling, oh no, you know, gonna get me next. You know?
But yet you're fascinated by him.
Very. Every night when I go to bed, I just, you know, I get very scared. I shut my door and lock him.
I'm not afraid of him. He just doesn't look like the type to kill somebody. You try to imagine yourself in his place and see how he's feeling, looking at the pillow, if he really did it or not.